No. Frankly, I'm sort of repelled by the whole story, if you really want to know. I mean, I really feel that everything I've done is horrific. Just horrific.
But
why?
I probably will faint tonight.
See, I've seen a lot of death in the last few years, Wiley. And there's
really
one thing that's for sure about death. You do it alone. You see, that seems quite certain. You see, that I've seen. The people around your bed mean nothing. Your reviews mean nothing. Whatever it is, you do it alone.
Why should you feel that way?
Well, around that time, I was beginning to think about going to India. Cosan suddenly left one day, and I was beginning to get into a lot of very strange ideas around that time. Now, for example, I developed this, I got this idea, which I thought was very appealing to me.
For giving me so much notice.
Yeah, sure. I'm sorry too.
Well, maybe you could have thought of that before.
Bye-bye.